Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification after I try to install this Valorant and it shows your game requires a system restart to play. Please restart your computer. If this issue continues, reach out to our player support team. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that once you install any game or software, this restart process is very mandatory one. So if you get this message, first of all restart your Windows PC. But after the restarting process is completed, just try to access that same Valorant. But if maybe again it shows that same error message, just follow these few steps. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, force close this React client from your task manager. And then open your run command section. So here you can type services.msc and then hit to enter. So now it shows me all Windows services, but you can locate the service name called VGC and simply click to open it. So and then I try to change the startup type to automatic and also click to start the service. So after you change the settings and also don't forget to save these changes and then close this window and one more time open your task manager. So in top of this task manager it shows some categories. So here you can select startup. So here you can locate Vanguard train notification, but this service is disabled, so I try to enable it. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows and one more time just restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just try to access your Valorant. So I hope now this time your Valorant is opening very smoothly. So if maybe this trick not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this problem. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.